Hello and welcome to a little video where I decided to talk a little about... decided to talk a little about some of my most viewed videos. The top two and the one which I think is the most hated of all my videos. It's not the one with the most dislikes, but it's the one with the worst dislike ratio. And it's the one with the most, like, angry comments. So I decided to talk about the one which used to be my most viewed video, which is now my second most viewed video. Minecraft mod review, Avatar The Last Blockbender. I decided to do a mod review because... No, I didn't like playing. I was gonna do a modded Let's Play, but I gave that up. But I liked, you know, reviewing, looking at them, having fun, messing with them. I really liked that, so I thought, hey, why not do a mod review? And I don't know now, but then it was really new, and there wasn't many who had done a review of it. And it has 2,875 views, 16 likes, 2 dislikes, which is. I think one of the best dislike ratios I have, like, on my most viewed videos. And it's like kind of nice comments actually. here. There was a few, you know, a little annoyance on me. Yeah. First it's Icon Strafe or X Icon Strafe X. He commented this 1 year ago, and this video is 3 years, almost 4, 3.5. So 1 year he said, you sound so different, because this was a half year after I started, so I was still, you know, new to the whole thing. I sounded, you know, I'm not even gonna put it on, you know, to sound how I sound, because I definitely don't like how I used to sound back then. Yeah, and I respond, you know, yeah, I'm more confident, or not confident, but I'm more used to it. So I sound less awkward now, I still am. Yeah, and then the next guy, he was a little annoyed because I forgot to mention that there do exist good firebenders. And yeah, he was a little ranty about that. Hey, not all fires are bad, like the fireman to give up his high rank and become one with nature. I'm like, oh yeah, I must have forgotten him, because I had. I was just playing around and forgot that they do exist. This is Avatar The Last Airbender. If you haven't watched it, some of these comments will make no sense. But yeah. Then the other guy, which I didn't know, because I tried to respond at least. Like or stuff like that, but this comment never showed up on my little belly bell, so I didn't know he even had commented. I found it out like 1 year ago, I think, when I was responding to that to Icon Strafe. I thought, well, 2 years too late, that might be a little too late to respond. And he said, the fact that you give up on the scrolls after only trying one thing really infuriates me. Basically, you know, I tested a scroll, then nope, didn't work. But that's because I think I had tested them pre-recording, knew some didn't work because, you know, it was new, some didn't work properly and stuff like that. But I know some of them might have missed because they were done the special way. Come here. Now I have a cat in the video. You've seen him before. He doesn't like this. Nope. He doesn't like that. So yeah, he was also annoyed with me. And yeah, I found it out 2 years, 1 year ago. And he said this 3 years ago when the video was still new. So kind of forgot that. Then another guy. The block at the left is a single of the metal benders. The more you know. It was one of the blocks I couldn't place because I think Legend of Korra was still kind of new. I hadn't gotten into that yet, and it's fucking blocks hard to recognize. So that was metal bending, And then someone else wrote nice video, and then Mr. Kingtopia, when I made videos back then, wrote if you could be joining in the modded Let's Play. And same with that, I didn't see that comment until later, so I never responded. Because I didn't see it until like a year ago when I responded to the other guy, because it didn't pop up anywhere. Which was annoying. I would have still had to write now because I couldn't host modded servers because my computer hated me. So that's kind of that video. And now we're gonna take my most hated video last. So now we move on to my most viewed video. Loot Crate October, theme time. 3,290 views, 23 likes and 26 dislikes. So a little more dislikes than there is likes, but still a lot of likes. So it's almost 50-50. That one's wrong. Yep. Then we have Emma Cypher. I paused the video before I even watched it. And then, you know, like, you know, she did that. You know. Great. Yeah. And I responded, you know, laughing. And then, yes, it is back. To the future. And then another guy, I think I mispronounced the thing. He said, it's not party on. It's not party on dudes. That's just weird. It's party on. A party on dudes. I just wrote party on dudes. Like, yeah, they were piling up on each other. It's party on dudes. Yeah. He thought that was funny that I fucked up there. Then we have Glam Tunes. I want to see the pop in this box as the complete thing. The one she's talking about is this guy. I packed it up down here, like you couldn't even see the box. For me, I like to unbox and just have them up there. So it's like, oh sorry, I know you keep them in my crate, but I could put it back and, you know, show it on Twitter. Tweet out. And then she wanted to know how many stickers there are in the box. And I said, I can only see one that is a Loot Crate exclusive. And then I sent her my Twitter so she could find this. And she got, or is it a she or he? Picture is of an animated girl, so I'm gonna say she. And she just thanks, say it looks cool. And then we have Dexter saying, nice video, mate. This guy up here. And I liked it, because at that time I couldn't respond to some people, like, I think it was new, you know, messing up and stuff like that. So I couldn't respond to some people, so I just liked it. Like. And then we have someone else, Bunny Stark. Not all pops are bobbleheads. Also, it's 1.7 gigawatts, hence, what the hell is gigawatt? Do you know that about a pop? So I was forgot what it was there. I don't know, yeah. Yeah, the first bobblehead of pop I got was a bobblehead. I think, because I think I thought every pops were bobbleheads, but that ain't true. They taught me that. Then we have there. Someone who wanted to buy the hoverboard. I can just show you. No. King Lota has to stand. Oh, King Lane. I mean, has to stand on it because his feet are fucked up, so he can't stand by himself. Stand by himself, so I have to use that one to help him stand. I was wondering if you'd sell the hoverboard. I believe I'm the biggest Back to the Future fan ever. This would be my most prized possession in my whole house. Please help me out. Many thanks. And I responded, you know, I'm really sorry, but I really, really like it myself, so I really, really want to keep it. Maybe you can find someone else to sell it. Yeah, I've been trying. I'm going around loads of unboxing and asking. Thanks again for the quick reply. I hope you find one that wants to sell it soon. Have a great day, man. Hope you see you around sometime. He really wanted that one, but maybe I was a little for not selling it, but it's really cool and it really helps King Lane stand. And then I haven't got my crate yet. I'm so excited for it. Love the spork. And then this was an amazing crate. Yes, this book is awesome. And then another guy responded to that. I would have killed it. I would have liked it better if it has been an actual screwdriver. Like, it's a spork. A spork. You can use it as a fork and a spoon. You wouldn't love that. And then for some reason, it sent twice. So, I don't know. And then another guy. I'm done with this. This is garbage. And then me. For me, this is one of the best looking so far. But everyone has different tastes. And thank God for that. And thank good for that. I found all my misspellings now. And then another guy. Best crate I've seen for a while. Yeah, I really like this one too. A lot of collectibles. And I really. And then Warcraft lore for the win. Yes, the best. And I think I might have talked about Warcraft in that video for some reason. That poor Pop. Yeah, I think I was abusing it a little, trying to make it to bomb. So yeah, that's my most viewed video. The little annoyance that were towards the loot crate. And now comes my unboxing of eBlue Mazer Type X. 1,184 views, 5 likes, 18 dislikes. Oh my god. why I decided to do this video is because people are still commenting on this video, how garbage I am about it. And we're gonna start with... Let's see, which... Yeah, I think... X was first. He wrote, "You read very fast!" And then another comment, and this was weird. And I was like, I sped it up because I thought when I read everything on it. And I sped it up and thought it was kind of boring, you know, reading through it, and I think it would be like a really long section where I would just stare down and read. And then another guy, I guess it wasn't hating, you know, he was annoyed, you know, it wasn't hate. He was annoyed. So, was hoping for a serious review, but clearly saw that that was not the case. So I thought, well, it's probably funny then. Nope, so it was... So I got was 2x13 years old? Doing something, and he meant me and Simpson being 13. And at the time, let's see, how old was I? 21. We 2 years ago we did this video. And I just want to sort of feel like that. That was my second ever review. So serious and professional are not the words I would use. I'm sorry you didn't like it. I hope you find someone who did give a good review. All of us can't have the same taste either. If 13 times 2 refers to age was, you're kind of wrong there. Both are 21 with weird humor. Have a great day. And then he responded back, I'm probably not just the right audience. There isn't much reviews on the headset, so I'm kind of sad about it. I'm sorry, my son has a kind of humor and just assumed. No problem, understandable. Okay, if you have any questions about it, I would love to help you the best I can. Give you the answers. I can do that at least. So, why this is still getting is, I'm guessing there's still not many people doing reviews of this, so there isn't many reviews out there, so one of the few review this. And yeah, I'm not a good reviewer, I should never review. So people get mad about that because, you know, they're hoping getting, you know, like your tech specs, how good it is and stuff. And I tried to give that, but I did it in a really poor way, in a review fashion. I basically wanted to do a review because, you know, I got on like, hey, let's do it, like, I really want to do this. It's, but my take rate is always laugh. Yeah. And then we have CSGO player, oh my god, the Berksers measures. I still don't know what he mean. I was like, what? And then came some questions about it. We have one asked, does it work without the USB plugged? I was like, yeah, it seems so, because I tested it and I pulled out my USB, because it had one USB and two AUX. Like, yeah, the lights and stuff doesn't work without USB, so the USB were for the lights. And the audio microphone, fine. The audio works just fine. The microphone itself is pretty weak on this headset, but it do work without USB. And then another guy wrote, does the mic work if you only put in the USB and either of the two AUX? And this was after this guy. So I was like, USB is for the light on the headset, you need the AUX connected. So those were two actual questions about the headset. Then another guy that heard my accent. Are you Swedish? Yes. And then he wrote something in Swedish. And now comes the one he commented 2 hours ago, actually. 2 hours ago. From this video being released tomorrow, which is Saturday. So this was commented on Friday. And I like... The thing is... I don't care. Like, if you comment hate, I will just respond either trolling myself or just give you a vague answer. I don't really put much thought into it. I will respond, but I will not, like, give a response that I may be looking for. But the difference between constructive criticism and random hate. For me, constructive criticism is when you write, like, this was bad because, you know, you didn't give enough specs, you laughed this off too much, you know, like, gave points to why I didn't like it and what I could do better. Because that's the thing. People hate this review, I guess because I was not a good reviewer, but if I would do a review now, I would do the exact same thing. Because, yes, I could look at other reviewers, you know, and kind of, like, try to understand what it was people want. But if I would only go by the comments, I would just stop making reviews because people hate the way I do it. But they never tell me why. So right now, yeah, that's kind of me. And hate, you know, you're right, you suck, this suck, suck, you suck, blah, 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 you stupid, fuck, fit, blah, 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 without any construct, like, you suck, but this is how you can improve. yes, you can hate me all you want. I can't, like, change you. But from that's the difference for me. I'm not gonna say that someone writes this was bad because it's hate. It isn't. It's helpful. The ones who write that wants to help me improve. The people who write you suck and then press comment, they don't really want you to change the estimate to write that because they think you suck. And yeah, they can think you suck, but I mean, if they want to change, they're not gonna get a change from just writing that. So, now on to this guy. nothing worse than a bunch of losers trying to do a review. He hasn't responded on my thought there. I was like, luckily we all have different opinions, and I have a smiley. Because that's the thing. His opinion is that me and Samson are losers, and that this isn't even a review, and this is worse than anything in the world, because there's nothing worse. So that's his opinion, that's his thoughts, that's not my thought, that was way worse than a bad review. So yeah, I just wanted to do this video and highlight my most viewed videos. We actually, there are 4 videos that reach about the 1000 mark. The other one is Feed the Beast Tech World 2. I don't know why the second one got so many views, but barely has any likes or dislikes. Yeah, like, I don't know why. Like, because you usually get... alright. Yeah, like, it has 2,331 views, 5 likes, 4 dislikes. That's 9 interactions on that, on over 2,000 views. I'm not gonna say, you know, like, oh yeah, I expect more, but it feels... Like, I'm guessing people just clicked in and then clicked out without leaving anything. But, you know, usually you get more interaction. I'm not saying that... I'm not trying to, like, oh yeah, I want more interactions. I'm just saying that because... It's weird, it's usually more, but yeah. And then the comments... It's 4 comments, whereof everyone is... The first one is from 8 months ago, and this video is 2-3 years old. And the other one, 2 weeks ago, yes. The first one is, you suck balls. He just wrote, you suck balls. And I couldn't find a funny way to respond to that, because it wasn't even like, nothing. It was the most boring comment I've read. You suck balls. Nothing to grab on. I could have said, yeah, your balls. And then another guy wrote, Ty. I don't know if he wrote hi, so I responded hello. And then he also responded to the guy, Jacek Pols, FF. And I don't know what FF stands for. I've heard it might stand for fuckface, but that's a long time ago, I heard that. So I don't know. I don't know. So yeah, those are my most viewed videos with over 1,000 views. I just, you know, yes, I'm not the best YouTuber. I know I'm weird, I know I'm strange, I know I might not be the funniest person out there, but I hope that you guys who watch me enjoy, and that you guys leave, you know, comments on how I can improve and stuff like that. I'm not gonna change as a person, but I might change like as a creator, you know, like take for example my latest sketch thingy, how to eat tacos. That one was some multiple flaws in. One, too tiny shirt, so my arm sometimes showed and stuff like that. And I wasn't able to catch up with their movements of the arms and stuff like that. So I know those faults, and those will improve the next time if I make another one of those. I really enjoyed making them, making it was really fun. I love the first ones who created those. It's a Swedish channel. I just want to be called too. You could find it in the description of that video. They're Swedish. If you don't understand them, it's quite hard. But they make kind of those too. Different kind of things they do with that concept, and you know, me and my friend were laughing so hard on that, so we decided we wanted to do that too. So yeah, yeah, there's the credit which you got in the description of that video too. Now you got it here too. Yes. So how long is this video? I don't know. I had to pause. I don't know. Yeah, I just wanted to do this video now, talk a little about my most viewed videos. That it seems when I get more views, more people find me and more people find me annoying. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this little video. This will go up on Saturday if I'm able to edit it and stuff. Yes, I hope you have enjoyed, and until next time, bye bye.